About a year ago, I was prescribed an antibiotic that caused systemic damage not only to the muscles, tendons, and nerves, but cellular mitochondrial death. I'm not sure, you know, or malfunction. Basically, I was totally disabled.
I mean, I'd say I'd estimate 60 to 70% recovered. Some days I feel like I'm closer to 80, and then some days I feel like I'm closer to 50, but on average, I'd say a good 70 is where we're at.
Every time I get stem cells, I'm a little better, so leveling up.
It's the same response every time I get a treatment. It's 5 months of improvement month over month, and then kind of a drop off, but my baseline is always higher than it was before the past treatment. The trajectory keeps going up, I'm gonna keep getting stem cells. There's no price for your health, not when you've experienced what I have. I would say if you are ready now to get rid of everything else that's in your way as far as healing, whatever you're doing in life, if you're drinking, if you're smoking, if you don't exercise, all of that, if you're ready to start doing that correctly to heal and get out of your own way, this is just the adjunct that's going to trampoline you so far ahead of the process.